Good morning, Newcastle, and on a frosty morning, if you're just waking up, it's a little chilly out there, 32 degrees chilly, and you are getting some snow. We're going to talk about that and quite a bit more. As Newswatch comes at you on this frosty morn, and with everything that you've grown to expect, plus a little bit more. So the train, as I say all the time, is on the tracks, and Newswatch, why, it's straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Merry Christmas from Bill's Bake Shop. Make sure you please your guests and yourself with Christmas cookie trays featuring butterballs, caramel cups, cinnamon nut horns, divinity cookies, gloves, macaroons, peanut butter balls, and more. Bill and his staff also are baking the most delicious apricot rolls, nut rolls, and poppy seed. Also, they have your favorite Italian specialties like cannoli, biscotti, pizzelles, and much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call in your orders, 724-654-4223.
Great dining experience.
Well, there you go. And just so you're not confused, okay, it's dark outside. So it says nightly, but it's not nightly. I'll fix it later. So hopefully you're having a splendid morning, and here's what you got as we take a look at weather, and it's just a little, the word I'm looking for is nippy, 32 degrees, and that's at the Newcastle Airport. Winds are from the northwest. We'll give you a little look at radar. This out of Cleveland, and what you're seeing is some snow flurry activity. Now, it's much greater as you get to Cleveland. But down here in Pittsburgh radar, it's a lot worse. So, yeah, if you're headed to the Berg today, make sure you bundle up. there's snow flurry activity heading up and down, and you can see just over us. Cleveland radar not picking that up, but Pittsburgh is. That's why we give you two kinds of radar here. We're not, schmucks. We know you're either going to Cleveland or Pittsburgh today. Either heading northwest, west, south, southeast. So you got it right there. Now, let's take a look at some state news. And this, as a state, helps you become aware. And the Department of Revenue urges Pennsylvanians to protect sensitive data during holiday shopping season. Identity thieves can use victims' personal data to file fraudulent tax returns and obtain taxpayer refunds. The Department of Revenue today called on Pennsylvanians to protect themselves against identity theft, such as holiday shopping, since the holiday shopping season is underway, said Secretary Dan Hassel. Here are some basic tips. Shop at websites where using the address HTTPS. This is for secure. Don't use and shop public Wi-Fi. Secure your home Wi-Fi with a password. Use software for computers and mobile phones. Keep it up to date. Protect your personal data. And don't just hand it out to anyone. Using unique passwords for your account, use two-factor identification, which sometimes is a pain, guys, and back up your files on computer. That's very good information from the state, and I tell you to be aware of that. Now, State Representative Aaron Bernstein in the news. He is hosting an agricultural luncheon to discuss PA's number one industry and learn about legislation affecting agriculture in Pennsylvania this Friday, December 6th, from 11 to 1. It's at 3712 Harlansburg Road, Scott Township Fire Hall, I believe that is. And the Newcastle, PA lunch catered by Smokin' Dave's Barbecue. He had RSVP, but you can call his office at 724-752-2120 to get more information. Now, it's a great time during the holidays to take in some of these great concerts. Well, the Hoyt has just that. Yes, it's a holiday concert with Brian Pizzone, December 5th. He's a Newcastle native. He's performed internationally and is an acclaimed pianist. For an evening of music for the holiday season. The show starts at 7, and so I apologize. Call the Hoyt for more information. They'll be glad to share it with you. Now, as Newswatch rolls on, and I don't get all out of sorts, this is one of my favorite things. The Newcastle playoffs. And when they do something like this, it just knocks my socks off. December 6th, 7th, and 8th. It's the musical Mamma Mia. Yeah, waiting for her father to walk her down the aisle, but not knowing if it's one of three guys. Sophia uses her mother's old diaries to discover three possible fathers. So she invites all three men to do the wedding with explosive dance numbers and memorable ABBA hits. It's a feel-good musical directed by Brett Rogers, and I got it there. Listen, I'm taking credit for it. I don't care if anybody knows it. I love ABBA. I loved ABBA back in the day when nobody else, everybody was like, oh, I said, this is a great group. And so make sure that you head down to the Playhouse and check out Mamma Mia and those great ABBA hits. So you'll be singing as you go out. I'm telling you. Now, time to get to sports. And the Seahawks, in their ugly green uniforms last night, came up with a 37-30 victory. Not that I'm really wild about purple either. But I just can't help it. Lime green, really? You know, elsewhere, it was the Bulls 113, the Kings 106. The Hawks outlasted the Warriors 104-79, and that's unusual. The Bucks 132, the Knicks 88. So, just some catching up on scores there as we get to the Cedar Sports Corner. So, now my clicking ability this morning, I'm hoping that I get it done really, really fast. So, get ready for this. Here comes the Cedars Sports Corner.
Pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design. Random. Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home residential commercial water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 p.m. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760. Well, we're back, and let's get to sports. And tonight's NBA matchups, and it's Detroit visiting Cleveland. And you know what? I can't help but think that'll be a rough ride for the guys as they head over there. Orlando will take on the Washington Wizards. Miami will be at Toronto. Dallas, they'll take on the New Orleans Fighting Pelicans. I just can't help it. Houston Rockets will be at San Antonio. And the Los Angeles Lakers will be at Denver, while Portland visits the LA Clippers. So that gives you some idea what's going on in the NBA. Now, as we move to hockey, and fair schedule tonight. First of all, as we check for those Penguins, my personal favorite in here a lot of times is the Hurricane, just because Newcastle, I don't know. But the Carolina Hurricanes, they're traveling to Boston to take on the Bruins. The New York Islanders will play Montreal. Minnesota will be at Florida. The Vegas Knights will be at New Jersey. Toronto will be at Philadelphia. Arizona will take on Columbus, while Tampa Bay visits Nashville. The Dallas Stars will be at Winnipeg. Ottawa will be at Vancouver. And Washington will be at San Jose. Now, college football, now on the kind of, I don't want to say downswing, you're going to have the playoffs for those conferences. Nothing doing. And the hardwood, why, that's just heating up. Some notable games for your Tuesday. The St. Peter's, St. John's game. And I mentioned St. Peter's because they're out of Philadelphia and they have a heck of a team. Butler will take on Ole Miss. Now, Chattanooga will be at West Carolina. Northwestern will be at Boston. And Bucknell will be at Rider. Dartmouth will be at Georgia State. Old Dominion will be at William & Mary. Detroit Mercy, they'll take on Kent State. And Iowa will be at Syracuse. Vermont will be at Cincinnati. Michigan at Louisville. Just to name you a few notable games as you go through. Most of the folks close to home will be playing tomorrow. However, Rutgers will visit Pitt in a 9 o'clock start, which is really unusual for down in Pittsburgh. And that's going to do your late game. Arizona State takes on the San Francisco Dons. So go out to Cedars, get some great food, cold beverage, and just enjoy the games. They'll be right on for you. Now, let's get back to Newswatch and some of the things going on. Be careful as you go outside. It is 32 and it is slick. I caution you on that, as you don't want to go skating around on your porch and slide down on your keister. Especially those wooden porches, they tend to get a little icy. Save this date, it's December 7th, and it's coming right back fast. It's Breakfast with Santa at the Green Room. Yes, this will be in the Crane Room. Okay. I don't know why they put Green Room. Maybe they were trying to be a little festive. There's breakfast, there's letters to Santa, coloring station, bring your camera for the special moments. Okay, and this is going to be a great time. So check out the Crane Room. Ballerinas, okay, Saturday, December 7th at the Newcastle Public Library. Join them for story time, ballet lessons, photos, the Nutcracker, refreshments, giveaway, December 7th at 2. And let's take this break and head over and get some weather. As you can see, out of Cleveland, you got some snow flurries coming across the lake. Out of Pittsburgh, you got a lot more snow flurries, as it's calmed down outside. And we're under the G, so if you're living out in Hickory Township, Laurel, Scott Township, Elwood City. You're getting flurries now, Shenango. But if you're in, it's real mild flurries. If you're in Union, Bessemer, Neshannock, okay, and that way, Wilmington. So, what are you looking at as far as your day goes? Well, last night, overnight low at 32, and here's what you got. Oh, the wintry mix is definitely out there, and they haven't taken that down, but Tuesday, expect this to continue throughout the morning, shutting off high at 36, and we'll just get that cloud cover. Tuesday night, 30% chance of snow, low of 30, and your Wednesday, snow, again, 50% chance, high of 37, so be careful as you're driving out and about. Wednesday night, snow rain mix, low of 29, gives it the chance to be icy. As you get to your Thursday, mostly cloudy and 38, Thursday night, mostly cloudy, 28, and Friday, mostly cloudy, 39, and Friday night, mostly cloudy and 23. Now that was Lawrence County 45 weather, and I'm going to give you an extended peek at your weekend because I know you're going to be busy. Saturday, mostly sunny and 37. Saturday night, partly cloudy and 28. Sunday, mostly cloudy, 48. Sunday night, showers, cloudy, 40. 70% chance of rain. And going into Monday, Karen, you're not going to be too happy. Showers, 52, 70% chance. So as you skirt around through your day, make sure that you're careful with, especially in the morning, with all that. Now, let's take a break and hear from these great sponsors.
Station. Having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place. Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Se open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Se, for the very best.
We have a full restaurant. I mean, it's a full menu. We're doing a signature steak in with lamb. It's blackened, and it's absolutely delicious. We're doing a pasta. We're trying to do the vegetarian. So we got an own menu for just the vegetarian. We have three bars back next to the banquet, and that's kind of nice because you have your own. This is the only place in this whole area that really has a hotel next to a restaurant and a bar. We have a huge banquet room. We can sit up to at least 750 people. And, you know, we have it all here. We have music, we got DJs, we got a grand baby piano, we have the piano bar, we got intimate little bar, or we got for bigger parties, or we got for huge parties. We will do whatever we can do to make you happy.
Today's programming
is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Well, we're back, folks, and some closing notes. Noodles and noodles and pasta dinner. How's that? Washington Union Alliance Church, Saturday, December 7th from 4 to 7. Yeah, $9 per person. $7 in advance. Three and under are free with an adult meal. The meal includes pasta, two meatballs, salad, bread, drink, choice of dessert. Proceeds benefit Union Alliance Church. And that's always been like an iconic type thing for me. Sitting right there as you go across Falcon to get to Union High School. Thursday night parish bingo at the Parish Center, St. Mary's Mother of Hope. Yeah, site Holy Spirit Parish. Doors open at 5:30. Kitchen opens at 6. Bingo starts at 6:45. You must be 18 years or older to play. And Pearson Park Parade of Lights, Thursday the 28th through January 1st. Okay, a drive-through light display that is lit from Thanksgiving into New Year's Day, 5 to midnight every day. The new displays, admission are this season, and admission is free. 724-658-6332. And I'll just include the other ones too. Cascade lights, and it looks spectacular. And also, they're lighting up the park down in Elwood City. So if you don't get to Elwood and check that out, you're missing a heck of a lot. Now, that being said, let's take one last look here at this weather. 32 outside, wind chill feels like 25. If you're walking across your wooden porch, be careful. If it's wet, you could go flying. This rain, snow mix, icy stuff, supposed to continue through the morning. Okay, so as the kids get off to school, it's going to be especially the high school kids, going to be a little ice patch here and there. Be careful as you're driving. Now let's hear from these great sponsors. We'll be right back.
Got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shrine. They're a small town for living. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for this edition of Newswatch Morning, and we're going to get that little title fixed, as I put nightly. Sometimes you just copy and paste, and what's ever there happens. So, as we sell into this today, your song of the day, Jingle Bells by the Carpenters, because it's a jingling type time. Make sure you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And remember, we're available anytime on your time. So have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody. See you again real soon.
Jingle bell, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a white horse open sleigh.